Valentine's Day is a very old holiday. It goes back to the times of ancient Rome. One of the characters we often see on Valentine's Day is Cupid. He was the son of Venus, the goddess of love. He shoots people with arrows of love. When a man and a woman are hit by his arrows, they will fall in love. Today, people celebrate Valentine's Day on February 14. Men and women who are in love give each other gifts. The most popular gifts include flowers, especially roses, and chocolates. Couples may also go to a restaurant for a very nice dinner or plan something else romantic. In the United States, Valentine's Day is not just for lovers. Children make special Valentine's cards for their classmates. Families and friends may give candy or other small gifts to each other. It can be a fun day.